How does a package addressed to Huawei in China end up in the United States? That's what Huawei wants to know, and it's accusing FedEx of tampering with its mail. According to the Chinese chipmaker, FedEx diverted two of its packages from Japan and even attempted to reroute two others from Vietnam, all without authorization. The two packages instead ended up in Memphis, Tennessee, FedEx's headquarters. The company showed Reuters images of FedEx tracking records, though those images haven't been verified. It wouldn't say why it thought the packages were diverted, but the company is at the heart of a growing trade battle between the U.S. and China. Washington believes Huawei, the world's largest telecoms equipment maker, is a potential espionage threat because of its close ties with the Chinese government. In mid-May, the U.S. government effectively banned American companies from doing business with them, though Reuters hasn't found evidence linking that to the FedEx incident. FedEx claims the packages were misrouted in error and that the company wasn't requested to divert them by anyone else. When shown the tracking records, FedEx refused to comment, saying company policy prevented it from disclosing customer information.